Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to insert emojis in Windows 10 anywhere. It's very simple. Just click Windows key plus semicolon and you will see this box, and these are emojis. We can insert anywhere we want. And now I am inserting emoji in Word. Just click Windows key plus semicolon and this box will appear. Click on any emoji you want to insert and then click here, and these emojis are in Word. Okay friends, it's very simple to insert emoji in Windows 10 anywhere. Thank you.